Workers at a Starbucks in upstate New York have walked off the job in protest. Employees at a store in Buffalo say the company is not taking the Omicron variant seriously and say they've been short-staffed due to COVID. One-third of the store's staff are reportedly out due to COVID-related issues. The employees say they will not return to work until they have adequate staffing levels. The Buffalo location is the first in the country to unionize.